chat by, he can have a chat
yeah,
by
but
himself.
If y'all are thinking that we are late, we were supposed to be here at 6:10. Yeah. We are actually 6:20. Yeah. We are actually 20 minutes early.
Oh, okay.
So the most important question which we'd like to ask all of y'all is, khana kidhar hai? 64. Yeah.
That's huge for a Stardust type of thing. But it had made money. Why haven't you made a film after?
I'll tell you why, sir. It's been 3 years. The perception of Hamshakals was so bad that you were made to believe, and honest to God, that it's the worst film ever made. Largely thanks to, you know, social media and Twitter and some part of the media. Plus, the hero of the film also spoke against it. तो वो perception इतना खराब हुआ फिल्म का कि it's the one of the worst films ever made. It rates on TV, it plays back on TV every week. I think TV is a very strong medium to judge the actual real life of a film. बहुत सारी फिल्में होती हैं जो business करती हैं box office पर, but TV पे कभी नजर नहीं आती है because those movies were never meant for family watching audiences on TV perhaps. Hamshakals plays back every week and to think about it. It 64 is not a bad number if you compare it today. But tabhi kya ho raha tha? People were expecting all those movies to do 100. 100 was like a silver jubilee benchmark. So it did not do 100. So technically, it's a flop, but not a disaster the way it was made out to be. I took 3 years because I took 1.5 years to write a script, which eventually did not get made because the script was based on the Korean film with the Korean people had to take the rights back in that stipulated period of time. Then I started working. I've worked on about 4 scripts. Hopefully, in 2018, back-to-back 2 films will start, sir. But it's helped me a little bit to understand the curves of the business, to understand what the audience really wants. And that sometimes when you're just working all the time, you're in the middle of it, you really don't know what's working and what's not working. You just keep working. You know, when you just stand at the side, you understand things a little bit better. The mist clears, and that's, I think, what's happened. Thank you, sir. And I don't know about anybody else, but I'm a huge supporter of single screens. And mere dil se aapka screen, single screen hamesha chalta rahe, sir. Thank you, sir.
Coming to you, sir, conversation earlier in the day, or was it yesterday? At some point, is there a snake in the room? I thought there was an elephant. At some point, things hit the roof, as it were. Because when we deal with the economics of Bollywood compared to, say, Hollywood, Hollywood would have what would can be called the $1 billion club. Like, that would be about, say, 6,500 crore is what we're looking at. At some point, Bollywood had its 100 crore club, right? Yet, when you look at the highest paid celebrities in the world, you'd find 3 or 4 major stars from Bollywood in it. Not, you know, which obviously means that they're bagging most of what is supposed to be made by the industry per se, that there isn't that much flowing back into the system. Do you think that really happened? And you have a formula, which I think you must tell the audience, what you think a movie star should charge.
No, no, it's not a formula. It's just a thought which I discussed with a couple of movie star friends over the last 2 to 3 years, that if a huge actor is taking a particular fee, his fee should be exactly the opening day. Whatever the opening day does, if it does 10 crores, his fee should be 10 crores. If it does 20 crores, his fee should be 20 crores. If his opening day is 30
crores. Never gonna happen.
I know. They asked me to leave. So I left. But this is what I keep discussing. Because if you're charging, say, a premium price and you're not opening on that day, then how does it justify the film or the producer or the distributor? Then eventually it sinks the film. So even if the film does what it's supposed to do, for example, I'll give my own example. Hamshakals doing 64 is not a bad number had the film been made in 55, 60 crores. Mm. The film was made in 75, 80 crores, so it's a flop. Just in,
and how much of that 75 crore go to the stars, ratio-wise?
In 75, it would go, I think, around what? 25%? 25, 30, 30 more. Almost, yeah, no, 30, 35%.
Wow.
Yeah.
So take that away, you have a hit.
You can't take that away, but you have to, yeah. So right. That makes a big difference, you know. If an actor should be paid a minimum guarantee, this is your minimum price, and whatever the opening day does.
Right.
You know, so that will justify filmmaking in a very big way of making big films.
Right. I think there are two points you bring up, Mr. Bhatt. One, and I'm going to take you on both of them in terms of where you stand on that. One is that the stars, whether you like it or not, are touching their 50s if they're not crossed 50 already. How much of the film industry can be relied upon just on those four or five people? Are we at that cut, your next film with a star, one? Second, social media. How has that impacted the business, as it were? As you rightly pointed out, no movies as terrible as it's made out to be, no movies as great as it's made out to be as well. I mean, there's a lot of that going on, and how does that affect film business? Take both those, Sajid.
First of all, I think, I agree with what Mukherjee has said. But, you know, the truth is that stars turning 50 and singing songs, this has been the case since the time cinema started. Mm. You know, people used to say that about Dharamji and Jeetuji and Mithunji and all these guys. It's okay. I mean, the audiences make them and the audiences love them. They're too deep-rooted in heartland India. Ye jo aaj ka naya word shuru hai, heartland cinema. हार्टलैंड सिनेमा देसी फिल्म होनी चाहिए ये मेरे को समझ में नहीं आता है हिंदी फिल्म आप बनाओ अच्छी बनाओ कमर्शियल बनाओ वो पिक्चर चलेगी इरिस्पेक्टिव ऑफ बजट इरिस्पेक्टिव ऑफ स्टार कास्ट
नहीं व्हाट डू यू मीन बाय कमर्शियल इज दैट नॉट बीइंग रीडिफाइंड
सर लास्ट ईयर 218 फिल्म्स वर रिलीज्ड आउट ऑफ विच ओनली 18 फिल्म मैनेज टू रिकवर देयर मनी बैक सो व्हाट वर दोस 200 अदर फिल्म्स दे वर स्मॉल फिल्म्स ओनली दे वर गुड फिल्म्स दे वर क्रिटिकली अक्लेम्ड फिल्म्स दे वर स्मॉल बजटेड फिल्म्स दे वर फिल्म्स व्हिच हैड 3-star 4-star रिव्यूज व्हाई डिडंट द ऑडियंसेस टर्न अप फॉर देम द ट्रूथ इज वी आर रनिंग अवे फ्रॉम मेकिंग हिंदी सिनेमा वेयर आर द बैकग्राउंड सॉन्ग्स वेयर आर द सॉन्ग्स व्हिच प्लेबैक सॉन्ग्स सॉरी देव गॉन इन द बैकग्राउंड हाउ मेनी सॉन्ग्स डू यू सी टुडे वेयर एक्टर्स आर सिंगिंग देम इट इज ओनली दीज हैंडफुल ऑफ स्टार्स हू आर सिंगिंग देम And that is how music is becoming popular. And that is how music has become popular. And that is how they become bigger stars. A Shah Rukh, a Salman, an Aamir, Akshay, Ajay. It will take another 10, 15 good years to, you know, even move them from their position. Because the young guys are not following suit. They're getting scared. Nahi yaar, meaningful cinema. There's nothing wrong in meaningful cinema, but it should be entertaining cinema. Like I said, There is no such thing as a good film or a bad film. No such thing as a big film or a small film. I agree with him. It's a good film or a bad film. I enjoyed Hindi medium. I enjoyed Lipstick Under My Burqa. I swear on God, I really did.
No, we believe you. Yeah. It's not part of such a bad thing.
But, here's the catch. Maine ghar pe dekhi. I saw them on DVD. That's the difference. Badshah maine jaake theater mein dekhi.
Did you enjoy it?
We'll discuss that later. But the truth is, everybody's saying, where are we headed? Aray, yaar, it's a casino. Kisi ko kuch malum nahi hai. Like, I agree, 100% agree with Mukesh ji. Nahi malum hai kya chalne wala, kya nahi chalne wala. It's a casino. Casino mein do log jaate hain, dosto. एक जो कल रात को बहुत जीता था डबल करने जा रहा है और एक जो कल रात को बहुत हारा था रिकवर करने जा रहा है दोनों को नहीं पता दोनों की वाट लगने वाली है बिकॉज द हाउस ऑलवेज विंस सो इट्स अ
दिस आई सॉरी टू इंटरप्ट आई वुड लाइक टू टेल साजिद दैट दैट्स आई ऑलवेज से टू ऑल माय फ्रेंड्स एंड कलीग्स दैट यू कैन नेवर प्लान अ हिट बट यू कैन डेफिनेटली मिनिमाइज योर लॉसेस यू हैव टू मेक इट एट द रियल कॉस्ट Cut the flab, but that also comes with experience. With experience, you know what not to do more than what to do. So it's the flab you need to cut and really make films. Rupee well spent is rupee earned, not saved.
Right. I'm going to come to you,
Gunit. On the other spectrum is also somebody like me, जिसने बादशाह थिएटर पर नहीं देखी. I जिसने बादशाह थिएटर पर नहीं देखी और inclination भी नहीं है. But lipstick under my burqa, I went to She Lancer ke liye bhi theater mein gayi thi. You know, there's another spectrum.
No, I'm not. Arey Baba, you're not understanding what I'm saying. I'm saying it's easy to say Tube Light, Salman Khan. Jab Harry Met Sejal, Shah Rukh Khan. The truth is, let's be honest. Yeah, were these their worst films? Perhaps were these their badly made films? Maybe not.
But who decides that, right? I mean, it's an individual.
The audience decides it.
Sure.
Big actors have big flops.
Right.
You know, small actors have big hits. Hmm. So that always keeps going on. Has it affected Salman Khan and Shah Rukh Khan's stardom? Not 1%. Their next big film will open equally big or perhaps bigger. Hmm.
And you're saying that will happen for 15 years.
अरे सचिन तेंदुलकर
68 हो जाएंगे सर.
सचिन तेंदुलकर 10 बार जीरो पे आउट हो जाएगा तो क्या 11वीं बार आप उसका मैच देखने नहीं जाओगे? इट्स दैट सिंपल. कि नहीं अब सचिन तेंदुलकर जीरो पे आउट होने वाला नहीं आउट होगा ये सचिन तेंदुलकर पहला फोर मारेगा ऑडियंस विल जंप अप.
बट एक दिन तो सचिन तेंदुलकर रिटायर करेगा ना सर कि खेलता ही रहेगा 68 तक.
नहीं वो उसके ऊपर वो तो ऑडियंस पे डिपेंड करता है ना.
राइट
ऑडियंस पे डिपेंड करता है.